Hi everyone, happy new year. This is Leonor with LDM Creations and hoping that this year is going to be more prosperous, healthier and better for everyone. It was 2020 was really tough, as you know, everyone else in the world experienced it. So I figured this year I'm going to begin with a simple Valentine's card. And it's more of a friendship card. I have shortcuts a lot, and I basically went ahead and did a card and cut it with my Cricut maker. The card is going to be 4.25 by 5.5, and the mat in here is about 4 by 3.5. So I went ahead and found a shape of this right here. I made it larger, and then I went ahead and put the heart in there. And with my Cricut, I also cut a metallic heart to go inside here. And then I have an Anna Griffith, I think it's called Many Saints, and he has this. Let me show it to you guys. Let's see. Hopefully you can see it. It's a die, and he cuts this right here, so you can see it. And it says friend. So the card is pretty simple. I'm also going to go ahead and use some flowers here. I have had these flowers forever. And I also have these ones, which are red. So I have like red and pink to kind of go with the card in here. So let's go ahead and begin. Like I said, I went ahead and cut all of these already. So I'm gonna go ahead and use multimedia mat and glue my heart. I'm gonna go around here. See here. Let's put it around. All right. And I'm going to align my heart in there. I don't want to wiggle it too much because I don't want the glue to go into the front. And this one basically dries matte, so it won't get the shine off the foil. And this is foil board by this one is from the, it's a 99-cent store foil board that I got. It had a bunch of colors, so I got the red one. Well, it had a bunch, so that's where I got the paper from. And this paper in here is from K & Company. It's an old paper that I have. And then this one is by American Crafts, this pink one. And it's like a texture, if you can see it. Let's see if you can see it. Maybe I should just see. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, it's a little bit of texture. So. Okay. So I have that one. And I have my heart right here. And then I'm going to put my friend up here. So let me go ahead and make these. Let me just fold this one well. There you go. Alright. Dimensionals from Stampin' Up. And I gotta order some more. I'm gonna put one in the middle there. And then cut this one here. And then this one here. Let me peel them. And gosh, my hands are so dry, you guys. From all this hand sanitizer usage, it's just crazy. I put moisturizer like all the time and still my hands are super, super dry. So hopefully they don't show up so bad on the video. All right, so let me align this one here. Whoever wants it, hopefully they can get it. So that way we can all start living our lives again. Okay, let's see here. So let me go ahead and put my friend in here. And I am so thankful that this pandemic has kind of spared us, or at least in my family, and myself. I am an essential worker, and I actually, knock on wood, have been dodging the bullet. Of course, I'm careful, you know. I wear a mask and I wash my hands. Like I said, my hands are all dry. So, all right. So enough of the bad COVID stories. So let's go ahead and continue on this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some my flowers over here, and let's see, put one in here, make it look pretty. All right, like right there. What do you guys think? I think it looks pretty. Let me zoom in so you guys can see this better. Let's see. All right, and for this one, because they are fabric, I think I'm gonna use a little bit of hot glue. And I'm gonna be really careful with my tweezers here, because no one likes to get burned with hot glue, right? Gosh, gee, I think I've done enough burns in my life and they still hurt. Let's see, so let me grab this one here. Let me get all the little cobwebs out. All right. Once they dry, I'll get them out. And now let's do this one here. So, tell me, one of the first things you guys are gonna do once you get all clear to get out of your houses, I want to get my travel back. Last year in 2020, we were supposed to go to Japan, and unfortunately we had to cancel it. So I'm hoping God keeps me and my family healthy so we can actually do the trip. So we are getting here to the end on this one. So let me show you. And then I also have some cute heart stickers, because who doesn't need any more hearts, right? I think I'm going to go ahead and put the medium ones. Let's So you put one in the middle. I think I may need to put some glue dots because I don't think that they're sticking very well on the original. Let's see. So I have that one. There's one. Okay, this one seems to have better. There's the other one right there. And the last one. See, this one's not taken. So let me put another glue dot in here. And this one. Alright. Yeah, nope. Make sure that it's in line here. Alright. Time it on time. Okay, so here is my very simple but very cute friendship Valentine's card. And until next time, I really thank you for watching. I'm hoping this year I have more time because, like I said, I am an essential worker, so last year was crazy. Between work and regular life, I barely had any time for crafting. So hopefully now that things may hopefully will go back to normal, I have more time for crafting and I can bring you more videos. So again, until next time, I really, really thank you for watching me, and please keep supporting me. Hit the thumbs up on my video and subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Rumble. So I thank you very much for watching, and until next time, happy crafting!